We have a variety of ways of contouring the neck. On some patients, there's just small amount of fat. In fact, we have a non-invasive way of taking care of that. But on those patients who have significant amount of fat or even droopy skin, obviously the technique would be a little bit more complicated. It still is an outpatient operation. We remove the skin, the fat below the skin, deep to the muscle, tighten the skin, tighten the muscles, and get gratifying results.